I smoke. The people I ride with don't. So in the car, I shift to Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. It's got a cool, clean taste we all can enjoy. Instead of smoking, I share a pack of pure chewing satisfaction.
Pringles Light has become Pringles Right Crisps. Still a third less fat, and now better taste than this.
That's right!
Got new Pringles Right Crisps!
That's right!
Less fat and better taste than this!
That's right!
Better taste and less grease, the proof's right here, you see!
That's right!
It's not a tip-off sample!
Very quick reminder, give me a call tonight on the WCW hotline for all of the latest rumors and inside scoops. Call tonight. Tomorrow, all day long, Bobby the Brain Heenan and his exclusive hotline report. And starting at 6:30 tomorrow night, Gordon Solie and Larry Zbysko with the pregame. And then at 7 o'clock, it's Slammery live on the WCW hotline. Call right now, call tomorrow, call anytime. 1-900-909-9900. Kids, get your parents' permission. Let's get back to the ring.
All right, our thanks to Mean Gene Okerlund. And fans, don't forget, like we told you just a few moments ago, as Terra Ryzing makes his way to the ring, we will dispatch Mean Gene Okerlund to the set of Thunder in Paradise this coming week, and we'll have an interview between Mean Gene and the Hulkster Hulk Hogan. A lot of phone calls. A lot of people calling the hotline wondering about Hulk Hogan. We heard from him prior to Spring Stampede, but where is he now? And what's going through his mind? We hope to find out next Saturday right here on WCW Saturday Night. Al Phillips, the opponent for Terra Ryzing, Tony Schiavone along with Coffee Break Bob Heenan. And you know, Brain, our fans are going to be treated to quite a pay-per-view tomorrow night. The past, present, and future come together. Slammeria Legends Reunion, one of the most extraordinary, exciting events in WCW history tomorrow night. 7 o'clock Eastern Time.
The night when the stars come out.
Of course, one of the biggest stars will be my co-host here.
Wow.
Bobby the Brain Heenan.
I'm really the host. I didn't think they told you Mr. Turner's going to break it to you this week. But I thought I'd let you know now.
What?
I'm the host.
You are?
Yes.
It's like a co-host thing?
No, you're the co-host. Look at this Terra Ryzing.
What power this guy has. And a vicious nature as well.
You know, a couple months ago, he came in the ring, 150 miles an hour, ran into his opponent, threw him around this net. Seems like he's learning now. He's taking his time. He's setting the man up for it.
Yeah, be methodical. That's something that you preach a lot, Brain, and that is to take your time in destroying your opponent.
Well, if you rush into something, you can make a mistake.
Whoa.
Like his opponent just did. Al Phillips, did you know his family invented the magnesia?
The milk of?
Oh, you know them.
I walk into them all the time. Man.
And the screwdriver.
Yes. The Phillips head screwdriver.
See?
In the ropes, near side, Terra Ryzing.
What a future. Young, big man, aggressive, got everything going for him.
Confidence.
Women are in love with him. He's right here at WCW. What more could he ask for?
In the corner. Here he comes. And he has a great submission hold to go with all that.
Just remember, I just hope you don't blow this opportunity. Opportunity of a lifetime in there on television here.
I'll pick up, look at this. Spins him into a backbreaker. And you're right about the deliberate nature of Terra Ryzing. He's got everything going his way here this week.
I like this move. Watch this.
Got it on.
He's still fighting. Al Phillips is still fighting it.
And Terra Ryzing wins it. The youngster.
This is the future of professional wrestling.
confident.
Yep, and arrogant and pretty darn mean as well. Your winner is Terra Ryzing here on WCW Saturday Night. Here we go again.
Shoots Al Phillips in. But look at this. Turns him around and drops him on his knee. Now, if you're not in shape, that could have tore his knee out. But he's young. Slapped him in that, I don't know what he calls his hold. I like it. It's a reverse leg stuff.
Yeah, okay. Standing by, me, Gene Okerlund in the control center.
Oh, to go. Stuff to go.